An update now to a story we first told you about back in March. An 18-year-old is facing charges after two kids got sick when they ate marijuana gummies at Fairwood Elementary School. Prosecutors charged Kweli Dixon with three counts of endangering children. Court documents say a student got the gummies from Dixon's purse, then brought them to school. Dixon's set to appear in court in early May.